Hello guys, welcome to the brand new video of this brand new channel, The Lazy Coder. I am Abdullah Shromik here with you and we are going to discuss about the face mask detector.
To start with, we are going to first look at the outcome of this mask detector project. Then we will deep dive into the coding section, how to do it. Okay, so first try with the image. We are going to input an image and our model will classify that it is with mask or without mask. So I am going to run this my image final try.py with this image, is this particular image, and it is going to predict what is the type of this image, is it with mask or without mask. I am running it control plus enter, running in the background, and here it is our picture classified here. It is saying that it is no mask there, no mask in the face. Okay, so pretty cool, and the assumption is right. Now I have saved an image with mask there and I am just copying its path and pasting it over here, and let's see what happens. Okay, see, it's with mask in the face. Okay, so our model can classify the image with mask or without mask. Now we will see that can our model predict from a saved video or from a live video. I will be trying with my webcam now and see, there is a file webcam try.py, and I will run it to see that can our model classify me with mask or without mask. So control plus enter, my webcam is getting opened. Okay, it's open now. See, it's predicting no mask, as there is no mask in my face. My PC is slowest on the earth, so pardon me for this. Now I am wearing a mask. Okay, see, it's predicting mask here. Okay, so what if I cover my face with my hand or any other thing? Let's check what happens. It's predicting no mask there. So pretty cool, huh? I am trying with another mask now. Okay, so it's predicting correctly. So I'm quitting my webcam now. Now we have seen the outcome of this project, that it can detect from a saved image, it can detect from a saved video or from a live video like webcam. So I have not shown the process of detecting from a saved video, which I will be telling in the later section of the video, don't worry. So now we are moving towards the coding section. So at first you have to train your model. You can look over here that I have used a transfer learning model BGC16 to train my model. I have imported all these libraries and the data. For this data set, you can see over here it is containing test set and training set. This particular data set I have downloaded from a GitHub repo, which link I will be providing in the description box. And after this, if you have a bit knowledge of convolutional neural network, you will understand these things. This is basically densing, flattening the outputs, and compiling, and then image data generator, which is the augmentation of the image files, and after rescaling you will be fitting the data set to the model. And after you have fitted your data set, if you compile this code, it will take an hour and a half to compile if you run it on CPU, and then you will be just plotting the loss and the accuracy. I have obtained 99% accuracy in this particular model. So after you have trained your model, you will save this model just as mask detector model h5. When you save this model, a file will be appearing named mask detector model.h5 in your editor. So After you have trained your file, you will be able to detect it from image or from video. So to start with, we are starting with the image part. So if you have to just load the image with this load image function, and you would have to load the model which you have created earlier, and you have to load the HARCascade frontal face ALT.xml, which is actually for detecting your face features. After detection of this face feature or from this classifier, our model will detect mask, whether there is a mask in it or where there is no mask. So this is basically for drawing the rectangle over your face, and this is the prediction part. I have written this code in pretty much simplified way, so there will be no difficulties in understanding if you have a bit knowledge of convolution neural network, how to do it. And then we'll be switching to webcam try.py. here the things are basically the same, but you have to read the frames from your video cv2.videocapture0. if you put 0 over here, it will detect from your webcam, and if you replace the 0 with your file name like video.mp4 video.avi, it will detect it from the video. Okay, then you have to scale your frames, and you have to draw rectangles over the faces, and you have to resize your images, and turning it into arrays, and rest is the prediction part. It is then you will be showing the frame and destroy all the windows. So here is it. It was the coding part. I have tried to write it in the most simplified way. If you like my work, put a star in my GitHub repository, like the video, and subscribe my channel. So this was Abdullah Shomik, and thank you very much for tolerating me for these minutes. Signing off.